It happens in work all the time. It happens in relationships all the time. You want to show that you know what you're talking about, and you're going back and forth in conversation, and somebody asks you to make up your mind, to make a decision, and you feel that pressure. And so often what we do is we just blurt something out because we don't want them to think that we can't come up with the right answer. That is such a risky way of having a communication. You have an out if you're not sure. All you need to say is, give me a minute to think about it. Give me an hour to think about it. Give me a day to think about it. Just asking for that space doesn't mean you don't know your stuff. And in fact, if you're in a leadership position, even more so saying, I need to think about that. When the conversation is important, you don't have to come up with an instant answer. And anybody who's pressuring you to do that is putting you in a position to not be your best. So the next time someone's pushing and saying, what do you think? What do you think? What do you think? Just say, hey, give me a minute. This is an important topic. This is an important question. I need to figure it out. I need to give a minute to think. It doesn't make you not competent. It makes you intentional and much more wise.